I live in a van with my toddler and we went grocery shopping, so we're gonna unpack it. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to follow.